Need a thicker skin. This pain keeps getting in. Tell me what to do. I've always listened to you. What is left to lose? Nothing left to lose. What is left to lose? Nothing left to lose.
Together it ain't over. Blew the head gas, get on my. I was 18, needing a shoulder, but now I'm older. Composure. When I step in the valley, I get bolder. Give me the light when it's so dark. Quote mark. You will never leave me. Quote mark. So I'm involved. And all of the times I've been low, I never faced that stuff on my own. Friends and family lost both. I'm stronger now, and that's growth. Still blessed when I touch road, and brother, I'm still blessed when I'm at home. Gotta fill up my head for the times I forget, so I pull up to the set, lad. And again, composure. Gotta get it together, it ain't over. Blew the head gas. I'm moving forward, that's best now. Blessed when I'm east or I'm westbound. Even on a real bad day when I'm stressed out, I just fill up my head with the truth that you said.
Well, a very good evening to you wherever you are. I do hope that you could join me in appreciating this truly beautiful evening, a night that is absolutely ideal for a game of football. The scenes here really are something, a beautiful picture under the floodlights. Traffic and transport round here, not the kindest, but regardless of that, the fans have found that we've had a shot!
They want to make the most of this turnover.
And that has left him in a heap. Looking for the run.
Højbjerg.
So, Jim, who would you identify as the key man in this fixture?
Yeah, Raphael Varane. He's solid in the air, Peter. He's tough in the tackle and a very good reader of the game. Most of all, though, if something goes wrong when the opposition break through, he's got the pace to get back and make a vital intervention.
Yeah, he'll certainly be leaving his mark on this game, quite possibly actually at both ends. Now, what about a counter-attack? David. Goes to finish! Goal! Nice! And it's Nice in front! Not so much sophistication as doggedness and sheer bloody-mindedness.
Oh, Peter, you can't teach that. You either have it or you don't. His anticipation is on another level to everyone else's. Superb.
Nice gain their reward with an early goal. Nyonto. There's some great running on show here, but ultimately there was no way through. Sergio Ramos cuts it out. Now it's Mane. A nice touch. Nyonto shapes the shoot!
We'll simply have to tip his hat to the keeper here because that was a magnificent save.
Shifted it to the flank. Højbjerg in acres of space out wide. Neuer deals with it effortlessly. Now it's Mane. Oh dear, less said about that pass the better. And he welcomes it in. Well, they've got it again.
They've got to be quick moving this forward.
Final ball not quite right, and his teammates are irritated at that. Interesting ball. This is promising. Great chance! Can he spark a counter here? Now it's David. David! That is a brilliant interception. Cleared without complication.
If they want a counter, they could do with more speed.
And it's Højbjerg. And that interception was most necessary. So what can they make of this? Now it's Valencia. Spread out to the left. And he's seen that early. Used a certain sixth sense. Conte. That has been slung wide. And the two sides separated by the game's only breakthrough moment to this point. 1-0 the score. He's picked his way through. Chooses to go back. He's cut it out. Well, it looked promising, but the final ball is just not quite right. Could move up a gear here. And the pass is intercepted. Some excellent tackling here, and that one a perfect example. David fiddles it through.
Oh, well played. Well, he got rid because he was under pressure.
Kante running with the ball. Valencia. Now it's Valencia.
Out to the left it goes.
Skillfully cut out. He is so at ease on the ball. Neymar.
Well, that looks a decent ball. Well, he certainly wasn't in the mood to take any risks. Nyonto.
And the first half is done. So the end of the first half, both teams have had their moments. There's been no shortage of talking points, but there has been just one goal, and that is the state of it at the break. 1-0.
Well, this team has found a real rhythm to their game. The players seem to have clicked well. There's good movement off the ball. The passes are sticking. No one's afraid to have a go.
Nice head into the dressing room, pleased with the thought that they have that all-important lead. Analysis to come during the break.
Substitution on the field, number 37, number 20.
That's the start of the second half.
Coming on the field, number
nice
7.
Nice, really need to go and grab number another goal 14. Now, Peter, if they're going to go on and secure this. This is the time you need that pace.
Now it's Mane. Oh, that's fabulous. And that is expertly dealt with. And they can counter here. Oh, perfectly measured that. Højbjerg providing an outlet on that flank. Hits one! It's loose now, and they want to get it back.
Oh, it's diehard defence and the willingness to put his body on the line. Very impressive.
Good play through for the wide man. Neymar climbs up big! What a super header, dispatched beautifully.
Yeah, he makes those runs with great stealth and a ghost-like arrival to get his head to the ball.
He's got the shot away! Goal, Nice! And they're back in front. It was a great finish. He put it away with great poise, dead-eye accuracy.
He weighed up the landscape, Peter, and he stuck it bang in the corner.
Nice go into the lead. It's a pretty loose pass. And it's Walker. Can he get it through? Point-blank header! Loose ball now, and there's a chase on to retrieve it.
It's the sort of situation that they'll want to capitalise on now.
That's a shade optimistic.
The attendance for this match.
Well, there is a look that says it all. A piercing stare.
Yeah, the idea was right. The delivery wasn't. They can revisit that further on.
Great ball if he can get there. Oh, luck with that dink over the top.
Well, this is exactly the approach they have to take now, Peter.
This is a really front-footed approach.
Spot on, Peter.
Neymar. Walker made a surge from fullback, as it turned out unsuccessfully. That is good pressure, just hounded him off it. Oh, Red, nice interception. And that's a foul. Simple decision for the referee.
Substitution on the field. Number 10.
We have got changes
Conte.
Here from both sides, in fact.
Number 11. Neymar. Number 19.
Oh, catches it safely.
Coming on the field.
And he's straight offside.
Number 22. Number 5. Jordi Alba. Substitution in progress.
Fofana. And he was quick to react.
They've got to make this nice and quick.
Frankie Chan. Nice interception. His positioning was spot on. Picked out brilliantly. Pogba. Oh, good spread. And now they can clear their lines. Sergio Ramos gets it back.
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
Great hit!
That's just playing it safe and simple.
Now, looking to orchestrate a counter.
Nyonto.
He's shifting through the gears here. Well seen. Saw that coming. And he's cleared it out of harm's way. And it's Pogba. Fermin. Been cut out, well played. And he cuts out the supply. Now it's David, and he's managed to get free. Now it's Frank Hee-chan. Oh, such a clever touch. And he's had a hit. And he has kept it out somehow.
Yeah, he was well placed to deal with that.
Nice with their first corner, the first in the game for either side, actually.
Nice probably could have killed things off, but they should be okay here.
Deftly done. Looking for the runner. Can he finish? Really well taken goal. Oh, I think it's been called offside. Yes, it has. Yeah, the assistant did have his flag up. The referee seemed to spot it late, but nevertheless, the right decision.
There'll be 3 minutes.
Moments of uncertainty there, but it is the right call.
Walker
cuts out the pass. Fofana. It's run loose here. Away from immediate danger. Goes direct to the front line. And he's there to clear it. And there goes the final whistle. Nice have emerged victorious in this match of thrills. The odd goal ultimately proving the difference. David picking up the Man of the Match award, and no surprise there.
Hello,
so, Jim, how do you reflect on what we've seen?
Nice were very impressive here, Peter. The backbone of this team is so strong, and it proved to be the decisive area.
So thank you very much, Jim, for joining me. That brings us to the end of our coverage. So from us both, a very good evening.